The last two are my first United Arab Emirates DVD imports of the year. My first two. These are both actually also my first Warner Brothers United Arab Emirates DVD imports. I was very, very, very lucky to come across these online on eBay, and I got them. Yep, I actually found two more United Arab Emirates DVDs. Here's the other one. And those are the 8 DVDs I got today. Hope you guys enjoyed. Like, comment, subscribe. And I will see you guys a little bit later. Take care.